everyone. Mr. Brooks, Andy, and I thought it would be a good idea to get everyone together and to just say how we're going to miss the seniors and what amazing presence they had in the theater and just how we're going to miss you guys so much. So, all right, here's the video.
Oh my gosh, Maya, where to start? I mean, I've just always looked up to you ever since I was a freshman. You just always made me feel so welcome, and you made everyone feel so welcome. I mean, we would be totally lost without you. Like, you organize everything, and you make everything so much more fun. And seriously, your voice is amazing. Like, I remember watching you my freshman year, like, listening to you do runs as the sour kangaroo, and I was like, whoa, I want to be like her. And you are just, you're going to go on and you're going to do some great things. And it's a little bit sad because I'm going to miss you and everyone's going to miss you. But you're going to be amazing. You already are amazing. So you can only get more amazing from there. So I hope you achieve whatever you want to achieve. You will achieve your dreams. And I believe in you. And I love you, Maya.
Amber, I could not have asked for a better teacher for Set and Run Crew. It's crazy to think that just a couple months ago, we were still working on the Adam set, but you made it breeze by. Some of my favorite theater memories involve you, like the time when we had to create a chair in basically one rehearsal, and the time the comms went out and we basically had to feel the wrath of Jade. You're also just a really cool, kind, and confident person, and your technical prowess is also really impressive. I enjoyed the days after rehearsal, when we could just talk and I got to know you a little better. Thank you for all the time that you've devoted to the Arapaho Theater. I know that you're going to go on and do really good things, and while I'm really sad to see you go, I know that you're going to continue to prosper. Thank you for being there with me and the rest of Run Crew while we went insane under the platforms.
Hi guys, I'm talking about Jake. Because he's literally one of my favorite people. He's so funny. Nobody's funnier than Jake, and everyone knows it, and you can't really argue. He's just one of those people that is so good at acting, and he's super nice to everyone. And he's just been, like, with me since freshman year, and we've just had so many fun experiences, and he's so talented, and I've just learned so much from him. So, Jake, we freaking love you. Keep it up, queen.
Okay, It's kind of low. Hi, Bella. Let me just start off by saying I love you. Okay? You're my favorite. And honestly, like, way back to Susical years, you honestly made my Susical experience so, like, 10 times better. I just hope you know that. Like, you're incredible, and the way, because I was a scared little freshman, and I didn't know if I was gonna, you know, do well and stuff, and then we just became really close during Susical, and that honestly, like, ugh. I love you. Without you, it was just gonna be really weird. You were the best student director ever. Good luck in college. You're gonna do great things. I know it. I see it. And I love you. Okay. Bye.
Hello, Reagan. Even though we do live in the same house, I just wanted to say it's gonna be sad when you leave theater, because you were a big inspiration to me, and yeah, I just got a lot more connected to the theater people because of you, and I just wanted to thank you for that. And it's gonna be different when you're gone, so thank you for all the time you've spent in theater.
Hey Kate, it's me, Andy. I just want to say how awesome it's been getting to know you for the past several years, and how incredibly cool it was working with you on our company film. I know Star Wars definitely isn't your thing, but you rolled with all my crazy ideas, and it was so fun working with you. You are incredibly talented, just such a joy to be around, and I'm truly going to miss you next year. So, yeah.
Hannah, I'm going to miss you so, so much. And I'm always going to, you know, I remember, I don't think I've ever complimented you on it, but I remember I always, like, saw the makeup looks you did, and I always thought, just, wow, those are immaculate. So I'm gonna miss having you around, and you're always so helpful. And I remember during Adam's family, everything was so chaotic until you got there. Like, you're such a big help, and I'm gonna miss you so much. I'm gonna miss all your ideas and all your stories. I'm just gonna miss you so much, and I hope you have fun. Bye.
Hey, so this video is for Kathy. I just wanted to say thank you for being one of those people who you can always kind of look up to. Like, even during COVID, for Midsummer Night's Dream, you were just such a positive influence, and you were so kind, and you were willing to talk and help about everything, whether it was theater or not. And it was just really helpful to have someone like that. And I just wanted to thank you for that. And thank you for all of the time that you put into the theater and all of the memories that you helped make for myself, for everyone who is in a classman below you, above you, everyone who has had an interaction with you, I guarantee can say something positive. And that's really a good thing. So thank you.
Hey, Bianca. I am honestly just really sad that you're a senior, because ever since I first started choir and first got into the theater department at Arapahoe, I felt so welcomed by you, and you're such a friendly person, and you're so kind, and I feel like you just know everything, and I can always come to you, and you're one of my favorite people, honestly. You're so kind. And one of my favorite times from last year was when you and Daria switched places on Halloween as, like, Wonder Woman and whoever the other girl is. I don't know. That was just hilarious to me. I'm so sad that you're a senior, because I'm really going to miss you. And you have made my time in Coralettes just so fun and amazing, and plus your hair is really cool. So I hope you have a great time in college, but you'll be missed. I love you.
Hey, Sophie. Oh my god, I love you so much. You are the funniest person I think I've ever met. You are amazing, kind, sweet, all those things, and you were one of my favorite people I think I've met this year. I'm really sad that you're leaving, but I hope you have a good time at college or wherever you're going, because I know not everybody wants to go to college. But I love seeing you on stage. It's so fun being able to be a part of something with you and meet people like you. So, thank you.
Hey, bestie. So, I was told to record a video for you. You being Chloe. And, you know, like, okay, let's think of some memories. And the first thing I thought of was when we were doing Peter and the Starcatcher together, and we would just sit backstage while we were waiting for the one big fight scene, and we'd just sit there and be on our phones and show each other memes the whole time. And you know what, that's probably one of the best memories I've ever had, so thank you.
Chandler, my sweet darling love, this is for you. Where do I start? You are my favorite person in the entire world. I love you so much, dude. Please don't leave. Please don't. Anyways, you literally, okay. When I first joined Adams, like, that was my first, like, theater thing I'd done at Arapaho, and I was so scared. And I was like, oh my god, like, I'm an understudy, what if I don't get along with him? And then I met, and you are literally my soulmate. Like, the amount of times that we've just looked at each other and just said the exact same thing for no reason. I love you so much. I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna cry. I'm bad at this. You're so talented and so funny and so caring, and you have no idea how much of, like, an impact you've made on me, and I'm gonna miss you so much, dude.
This is Paige's video. Paige, I wanted to say I'm gonna miss you so, so much, and I remember during my freshman year, so last year, during Peter and the Starcatcher, I was on set and run crew with you, and you were always so helpful and so nice, and you were always really patient with me when I, you know, didn't know what I was doing, and you're always so patient and so kind. I'm gonna really miss having you in the theater. You're always just such a kind spirit, and you are really helpful in the theater, and it's gonna be weird without you. Also, you have amazing fashion sense. I am still amazed at that jacket you made with the scarves. Yeah, I'm gonna miss you so much, and I hope you have fun. Bye.
Hi, Abby. We're gonna miss you so much. It's been so fun to have you in Theater Topics. I've always really enjoyed watching you in that class, like your scene for our dramatic scenes. I thought it was really nice, and I really liked the way you played it.
Hi, Sam. I am so incredibly grateful for meeting you this year. I know it's been such a short time, but I think I've gotten so close to you, and, like, you make almost every day fun. I love eating lunch with you sometimes, and, like, I'm so wishing you the best. Like, I hope you become, like, a billionaire or something. You better take me on your trips, because I'm gonna be over here trying to do theater. But you are honestly the best. You are so amazing, and I'm super sad that I'm not gonna be able to come to school. I'm gonna have to come to school without you, and you're amazing. I hope you have the best in New Orleans, so. Bye.
Hi, Ashley. I just want to say how awesome it's been getting to know you for the past several years. You are truly talented, both as an actor and as a technician. I mean, it kind of sucked that we didn't get to do 12 Angry Jurors together, but I'm so glad that we got to do Adam's Family and be in company together. It's been a real blast working with you. You were such a kind and awesome person. And, I mean, I learned that you love Star Wars, and that's awesome. I mean, there's not too many of us fans of Star Wars in theater, so it's cool learning that about you. So I hope wherever you go in the future, wish you well in that, and yeah.
Hey, so this video is for Daria, and I just want to say thank you for being who you are and helping the theater and just being great at everything you do. I remember last year doing Somewhere Out There, your show with Bianca, and even though it didn't happen because of COVID, it was still so fun, and it's been fun seeing you perform and be on tech, and it's just been a great time, and I myself and the entire theater is gonna miss everyone.
Hey, Autumn, I just wanted to say that you are so unbelievably talented. You are beautiful, you are kind, you are very smart, and I am so lucky to have been able to be in a class with you and be in a production with you and just be around you and be able to talk to you, and you're so helpful. I totally would have been lost during Mr. Arapaho if you weren't there, so thank you for being the person you are. Keep up the good work.
Max, you make theater so much fun. You always have this energy that can just spread around to everyone in the room and get me excited for something when I'm really not. And I can always rely on you to help me out, even when neither of us really knows what we're doing, just because you're my friend and you like to help people. And you always seem so sure of yourself, which is something I can really only aspire to. So, thanks for sticking with me for 3 years now, and thanks for being amazing. Theater won't be the same without you.
So this is for my sister, Abby Kors. We're going to miss having you in the theater. You're always such a positive presence to have around. It's great. It's been great going to school with you. And I hope you have fun in college. So, bye.
Kiernan Palmer. Man. One, this is my send-off to you, as I will not be there. Stupid quarantine. But I was told to think of a memory of us two together. And so what I can think of right now is all of Midsummer and us singing Material Girl at the top of our lungs on the way to film in our costumes. That's probably one of the best memories I've had this year. So thank you for that. And thank you for being here and encouraging me and all the other understudies to be better. So thank you.
Hey, Julia. We'll miss you. Thank you for being such a great sound director and dedicating so much of your time to the theater program and being such a nice person, too. I feel really honored to have such a nice person as my sound director.
Hey, Austin. I just wanted to pop in to say that I'm so incredibly grateful to be in your life. You are such an amazing person, and I'm so glad that we have so many memories together. Spanish was great, and doing the musical, being your understudy was great, and it's just so amazing and wonderful to be around you because you're just so heartwarming and so kind, and I feel like you should have the greatest time of your life because you deserve it, and you just work at your full potential, and like I know you are gonna have a great time in college, and like I'm like rapid pacing speaking right now because I'm trying not to cry, but like I love you so much. You're such a great person. Thank you for being a part of my life.
All right, hi, this video is for Cade. And Cade, I just love you so much. I can always come to you and you're always ready to listen and to help me. And I just have really appreciated that. You're just such a helpful and like kind person. And like, I just love you so much. I remember one thing, this will always be like one of my favorite memories. It was like one of the dress rehearsals for I forgot what it's called. Seussical. It was one of the dress rehearsals for Seussical, and me and you went to the teacher's lounge to get soda from the vending machine, and we walk out in our like Seussical costumes, and there's just a janitor. And it was just so funny. Like, I'll always remember that. Like, I just love you so much. I have so many good memories with you, and I'll miss having you in the theater because you're amazing and so talented. I love you so much. Bye.
Alrighty, this video is for Maya M. I just want to say how awesome it's been working with you in theater for the past several years. And just how awesome it was working with you in Midsummer. I remember like going every day to Midsummer, and no matter what was going on, you always made me laugh from just your awesome attitude and the sandwich, that was flipping hilarious. I love that every time. Anywho, you're just an amazing person to be around, and it's going to be sad seeing you go, but I know you're going to do amazing things wherever and wherever life takes you. Bye. Alrighty, that brings us to the end of the video. Thank you guys for sticking around and hearing what we have to say. You guys are truly incredible, and me and so many others have been completely blessed to have got to know you and work with you for the past several years. I know, as well as so many others, that you will do incredible things wherever the future may take you. So here's to one last goodbye to senior class of 2021. Thank you.
put you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Sisters come, so gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found